अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ मोहम्मद अलीम साबिर, ऑप्टोमेट्री स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम अजरा नीट मेडिकल कॉलेज लाहौर। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज़ केराटोकंजक्टिवाइटिस। केराटोकंजक्टिवाइटिस इज़ व्हेन यू हैव बोथ केराटाइटिस एंड कंजक्टिवाइटिस एट द सेम टाइम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टॉक अबाउट केराटाइटिस। केराटाइटिस इज एन इन्फ्लेमेशन ऑफ कॉर्निया। कॉर्निया इज द डोम that covers the iris and the pupil. Then we talk about conjunctivitis. Conjunctivitis is an inflammation of conjunctiva, that's the thin membrane over the white part of eye and the inner surface of eyelid. Conjunctivitis is also known as pink eye, as shown in pictures. There are a lot of things that can cause keratoconjunctivitis, including allergies, infections. It's uncommon condition, and it's estimated that as many as 6 million trusted source people in the United States seek care of inflammation. Then we talk about causes of keratoconjunctivitis. It may be caused by allergies, virus, bacteria, parasites, pollutants, autoimmune disorders, etc. Types of keratoconjunctivitis. There are many types of keratoconjunctivitis as are shown. Keratoconjunctivitis sica is dryness of conjunctiva and line of eyelid and cover the white and cornea. Too few tears may be produced, a tear may evaporate quickly. Then we talk about epidemic keratoconjunctivitis. EKC is viral conjunctivitis caused by a group of arenovirus. This family of arenovirus contains different serotypes that can also cause pharyngoconjunctival fever and non-specific follicular conjunctivitis. Then we talk about treatment. Symptoms and symptoms include redness, eyelid swelling, discharge and stickiness. Treatment may be by local therapy, topical steroids, etc., mast cells and acetaminophen.